Where's the makeup? Let's buy some.
Alright, you're up.
I'm up. Live?
More or less.
Alright. Glad to be live today. It's a beautiful Friday.
It's trying to connect. I mean, here you go.
Alright. So, beautiful Friday here at American Saints. We're going live for the first time on YouTube. Just because. Putting on these gloves to protect my hands from
spinners. Yeah, I don't know.
Live and direct. Uncensored, uncut. So if you see something or hear something, sorry. My buddy Carlos here. What's up? A long time friend. Friend for over 20 years.
Yeah, man. I'm getting old.
Hey, I'm only 21. Facebook, Yost? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Definitely. We were on Instagram live not too long ago. We have this new thumbs down.
I forgot to log you into Facebook so you can do the thing.
It's alright.
Delay.
I know, I'm like, thumbs up, thumbs down. And it was like an hour later.
Whole four people watching you, by the way.
Oh, nice. Hello to all four people watching.
I think two of them are me. Nice.
Well, in that case,
two.
Two is better than none. Thank you for tuning in. Our make and model will be out soon. That's just in the first, stay tuned in.
You can talk louder, I can't hear you.
Oh, you really can't?
When I talk to you, I can hear myself better than I can hear
you're
you.
You're also borderline screaming.
Am I? It's because I'm wearing these huge headphones. What kind of haircut are you doing today, Manny?
We're doing a Brooklyn today, I already said that earlier. So
I didn't hear you because you're so quiet.
No, impossible. I'm talking right into the mic. We're doing a little Brooklyn here. Hey Jimmy.
Why
don't you say hi to everyone live? First time. Oh, thanks, man.
What's going on?
How you doing? Jimmy's live in full effect.
Live, full effect. AM shave all day.
All day. Show him that t-shirt. Okay, there it is.
Feeling that?
I like that.
Yeah, man, so you get a chance to beef doctor.
Thank you, my brother. I appreciate that.
Talking there, but I can hear everybody else but you.
This is on YouTube, right, Yos?
Yeah, it's on YouTube.
On YouTube.
Live. YouTube.com/AmericanShave.
Used to be like the local one. rebound.
Yeah.
A little pass now that they did.
Right, right.
Well, so you weren't here for the Mayan competition,
right? So did you guys go to the Disney, the private island?
Nah.
But,
just you guys, right? No one else went?
Yeah.
Yeah. How old is your running man?
Yeah, it's worth it.
It's really hard. I
at the end of the moment.
Really?
We met in Arizona. This is here at 11.
I have a client in
I have a peer of mine that works the same way.
Yeah. Go to Disneyland twice a year.
It's not cheap.
No, it's not.
That's all you have to drop by.
Watching
ball games, ladies?
Yeah, they just killed the ball teams earlier, right?
I won't talk. How you got it?
Not bad. Got anything planned?
Oh, no. We're gonna go to Mexico in August. It's still in the air.
Take a zip time.
So let's see what happens.
Yeah, that's
where you want to go. Swim up.
Sweets.
Really?
That's a Paraíso Malia.
Paraíso Malia.
Yeah.
Okay, I've heard of Malia. I've
changed it. You can get a sunny that has a swim up pool. So your balcony door walks right up to the pool.
Done
there 3 times
already.
That's how it's
going.
Yeah.
All inclusive.
What is it? Melilla Paraíso.
It's Paraíso Cancún. Esmeralda Paraíso Cancún. But it's part of Melilla.
And it's in Riviera Maya.
It's a 35-minute ride.
And the plane is pretty okay.
Yeah, it is.
You guys ever do that Sacramento, whatever that's called?
Nah.
You know, it's not a bar.
Yeah, well, that's only 20 minutes from there.
Oh, okay.
I've never done it because my son's too young.
Right.
A lot of
zip line.
Yeah. That's like a day thing, you know.
I heard you can go for the whole thing.
You get there for the day, yeah. Probably when he gets a little older, we definitely do it. I heard it's really nice, but you.
One of my clients swear by you, he says it's disgusting.
These
kids are a little
bit older. Yeah, you have like this lazy river type thing. Yeah.
Oh, hotel?
No, at the resort? No, at the...
Oh, it's Sacramento.
Sacramento, yeah. There's a lot of great things to do. More for older kids.
Right.
I mean, they do have young kids, but it's not working it out.
Well, they have shows and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Exactly. Oh, I don't know.
They have zip line here.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, the zip line, they have some
waffles.
There's big animals and wild in there.
Yeah. And it's big.
I heard it's humongous. They have like beautiful parks.
Yep.
Probably
when my son's like 6 or 7, you know, I'll go like 10. So we can take full advantage of a lot of
that.
Yeah.
All right, bro.
I guess we got to do it.
Yeah, I got 10 minutes.
It's like going to an amusement park and just riding on a full ride. You're like taking turns getting a lot of rides.
Yeah.
Look at me.
It's crazy.
Look how behind I am.
What?
I ate this.
First, it's so freaking crazy.
Yeah.
Never started. Never started. I ended up going to the back side. I wanted to do it.
Yeah.
Just kind of like snuck in there.
Still working on it. Now you're probably glad you did, you know?
Which I'm not 100% done, you know, 100% done. Just let it hang, you know, you play how you play.
How you doing? How you been?
That was show over there? Online, we're live.
Hi. Hi. Ben.
A lot better now that I see you.
There you go. It's been a long time.
Everyone.
Your brother's died. He's been a long time too.
We're still the same.
Same.
Nice hair, but we're still the same.
I guess that's why she's here last night.
Thank God you're not mic'd.
Hi, Dave. I love you.
Hey, why don't you tell everybody about tomorrow? Yeah. Mixler.com/
Yeah, only one viewer right now. That's me. I'm watching. You watch your attendance after a while, but it just like start dropping.
Well, we are kind of boring.
It's okay. We're not doing it for the ratings. We're doing it to test it out.
Right.
Also, it saves it on your YouTube.
Does it really?
Yeah. So.
So. Live from the Boneyard. Our house rules. Right? That's right. 13-hour house music marathon. May 13th, 11 a.m. to 12 a.m. Mixler.com/Mike Arrocho. House music the whole time.
And you'll be DJing as well?
Yes. At 2 o'clock.
Yeah, I got it, just the blade on it. No, I don't think so. Yeah. Let's see what's to come every Friday.
What?
Wait for it.
Is this the part when you ask me if I'm going to do this every Friday?
Very much.